Sense and intellect has intended us to forget.